做个早起，做个做做那啥下午的，中间这个啥人啊，然后下午的下午的，知道吧？
下午非常简单，
就是可以说是下阳期，就是下阳期嘛。
下来了吗？
这个衣服把翅膀也加扁。
哎，不对，这个懒性的可以了。
那你这个
不
行。如果是大管子多的话，如果是摆平下下去，它等于在原地就是我们这个刚做的椅子把它加扁。
这个就造少了，少了什么呢？
在刀就是这个刀砖磨，这个刀砖磨的话就是分成刀尖上去比较平均。带子传短电了，然后这个要调一下。
对。
Hello, my name is Jeremy Hughes, and I work as sales manager here for Horace Anderson, covering North America. And this year, the World Ag Expo has been our first year in exhibiting here. We've had a very good showing on the Joker here, our high-speed compact disc. We've normally had markets now in the Midwest, covering in the Corn Belt, Northern Plains, Southern Plains, and also in Western Canada. And showing it for the first time this year into some of the vegetable and specialty crop areas here in Southern California. Over the past year, we've done some demonstrations in the area, proving its ability to not only be able to work the corn stalks, wheat stubble, and the row crops that we have in the Midwest, but also in a lot of specialty applications that are here in California, different vegetable crops and the different cropping environments and tillage practices that they have here. Specialty crops that we've ran in here in California have included lettuce, broccoli, spinach, and carrot ground. And seeing some of the harvesting practices they do here, especially in lettuce, doing selective harvesting where you're still leaving some of the heads that are undesirable for sale in the field, it does a really good job in burying that residue, creating a good seed bed for next year's crop, and basically doing a good finish job in the field after some of the traditional practices that they use here with the heavy rippers and also the heavy offset discs. Midwest, the Joker's been used as a primary and a secondary tillage tool, and so far from what we've seen here in the Southern California area, it would be a complementary tool to some of the current traditional practices they're using, like with the offset discs and also with the heavy rippers, to basically be like a cleanup and a finishing tool behind those passes. Market for us has been growing dramatically. I mean, our dealer network is expanding, sales have been up this year, so we continue to see very good growth in high-speed compact discs. You know, we also see some of our competitors coming in from over in Europe and starting to have some successes here too, and which is good for us because the concept of the compact disc is really starting to take on, where we're seeing in the markets a big interest over what the guys have been using for the past 5 to 6 years in traditional vertical tillage. Some of the issues that guys have seen in vertical tillage, some of the dislikes they've had, we're really addressing with just the compact disc concept. So, I mean, I really see a bright future coming ahead for the high-speed compact disc concept. The biggest thing that surprised us about the compact disc has been how versatile concept has been. You know, with the Joker, we've got guys that are going into all types of crop residues, whether it be row crop now and now coming into the vegetable market. You know, we see a big growing market for the high-speed compact disc here in North America. Guys are starting to see some issues, you know, with the traditional vertical tillage that they've been doing with the cutting culvert type machines, needing to have more blending of soil and residue for faster decomposition, and just being able to do that at a fast speed. So, I mean, we continue to see that dynamic, you know, growing across the continent. Customers are becoming very receptive to the high-speed compact disc. And frankly, we see that as the next new popular wave of shallow tillage here in North America.